The second hole is a par 4. Hole 2, dog legs to the right and a well-placed drive left of center, avoiding the pond on the right, is a must. The green, backdropped by hardwood trees, has two critically placed traps ready to catch a less than perfect approach shot. Be careful.